Russell, Russell W. Howard.
Understand what it's like.
Keep your head up, keep in mind.
Push down.
Inside, so keep
not believed in. And I'm not trying to be overdramatic or cheesy, but every day and month and year that goes by that I don't get to where I believe that I should be. A piece of my spirit.
Understand what it's like to have a dream. Not sure if you'll succeed, so it makes you wanna scream. And every single human being that you come across or you see, and especially the ones that you know don't believe. So now you're in a race against time and yourself. You doubting God's game and the cards you were dealt. Still relying on the lie someone else is gonna help. But you knowing in your gut you gotta do this for yourself. And that means doing things that you don't want. Usually the opposite of everything that you have thought. Been taught, been sold, been told. Cause we all know that what glitters doesn't mean it's necessarily gold. See, there's no right way to do a wrong thing. No shortcuts to the place that we all dream. You best believe me, I tried, I kept on falling. Leaving me no choice but to focus on evolving.
Listen to the haters.
Between my need for the center of attention to being about a week away from needing intervention. I guess they say that road to hell is paved with good intention. That's why I feel the stress in my chest like I'm benching. But I just wanna chill, I just wanna party. Chew a few pills, chase with Bacardi. Man, I wish I could, but my habit was evolving. And really, I was sick and tired of always doing the wrong thing. But I ain't here to preach, bitch, whine, or complain, or switch. Anybody living how they want or how they seem fit. But if I can change one kid and bring them out the ditch, give them hope with the song that I wrote, then that's a hit.
Listen to the hate.